A very warm good afternoon to respected panel members, student managers, Aishana Shivastava.
I, Mahvish Ibrahim.
From the river Narmada, are going to represent a topic. Please change the screen. Are going to give a presentation on the topic, case study on Britannia. So the tagline for Britannia is, eat healthy.
Think better.
Okay, so before moving further, I would like to give a small description on the logo of the Britannia. As you can see, the yellow and green slashes on the bottom, they depict excitement and goodness. Now let's move on to content part. So in this presentation, we are including introduction, products, competitors, revenue, market size and market share, differentiator, followed by conclusion. So let's start with the introduction part. So Britannia, as we know that Britannia is one of the oldest company, and it existed since 1892. It all started from a small house in Kolkata, West Bengal, where they used to make biscuits. And after that, it was acquired by Gupta brothers and VK brothers, mainly by Nalin Chandra Gupta, who was an advocate that time. After that, they expanded their business, and Britannia became famous mostly in World War II period, because that time it had a high demand. And after that, till now, Britannia has expanded in 60 plus countries, including UAE, Oman, Middle East countries, and etc. And the business operates with 13 factories and 4 franchisees. It is now a part of Vadia Group, headed by Nasli Vadia. Now let's move on. In this slide, we are covering products which Britannia produces. So first of all, we have biscuits, breads, dairy, cakes, rusk, cream wafers, and croissant. So in biscuits, they produce Good Day crackers, Nutri-Choice, etc., breads, whole wheat breads. So the important point here in this slide is that before they used to get revenue from biscuits only, like 90% of the revenue came from biscuit products. But after that, now in 2019, they share 75% of the profit from biscuits and rest 25% of the profit from other products. And in the interview given by the chairman of Britannia in August 2018, he told that he has introduced 15 new products in 12 months. So till now, he has introduced new products such as cakes, rusk, cream vapors, and croissant. Next slide, please. So now we have divided competitors into two segments. These are direct competitors and indirect competitors. Now in direct competitors, there are many big brand names such as Parley, ITC. We have taken Sunfeast only because ITC also deals with Surf Excel and other products. So we are taking only Sunfeast, that is biscuit, Nestle, Priya Gold, etc. So direct competitors, why do we say direct competitors? Because they provide same products and services, and they give a tough competition to Britannia. Indirect competitors, they moderately different product but targets the same group of customer, such as small bakeries, etc.
Thank you, Shama. Now I will be carrying forward our presentation. As you can see, the revenue of the last 5 years of Britannia company has been shown on the screen. 2015, the revenue was 7,175.99 crores. 2016, it was 7,731.70 crores. 2017, it was 8,414.37 crores. 2018, it was 9,304.06 crores. And in 2019, it was 10,482.45 crores. It is easily visible that years after years, the revenue is keep on increasing. In 2019, it has rose to up to 10%. It has increased up to 10%. Next slide, please. Coming to the market size and market shares, we have taken the market size of Britannia industry only, because most of the revenue of, as Shama has already told you, that most of the revenue of Britannia comes from the biscuit industries. And also the comparison will be easier if we will take the biscuit industries, because ITC engaged in other products also. And the market size of biscuit industries is ₹24,000 crores, in which 30% shares is held by ITC, 33% shares Britannia, 10% Parle, 10% Priya Gold, and 17 others. Next slide, please. Now coming to the differentiators, the Britannia follows a unique strategies of introducing a new product every year. As Shama has already informed us that the CEO in chairman in its interview has announced that they will be going to launch 50 new products till August 2019. And they have used these strategies in order to get the first mover advantage. And recently in 2016, they have produced a new product, which is a combination of cake and biscuits. The next differentiator is that it set up Nutrition Foundation in 2009. It is very sad to say that almost every third children below the age of 5 is malnutrition and is underweight, and almost 39 out of 1,000 children do not even reach the age of 5. They died before that only. So by seeing that statistics, the Britannias have set up a Nutrition Foundation in 2009. It has till now it has covered the 49 government schools in Jaipur, Rajasthan, covering 13,000 adolescents aged between 10 to 19 years. Believes in taste and trust. Britannia is a strong believer that they can increase their profit only if the customers have trust on them. Their main focus is on healthy foods, which is tasty also. Removes fats from the products. As its logo only states that eat healthy and think better. So their main focus is on customers' health. So it has reduced almost 2,800 tons of trans fat from their products, and that it has become the India's first zero trans fat company. Corporate social responsibility. Britannia not only is doing good in business, they also fulfill various corporate social responsibilities. Some of them are, they have adopted government schools in Tamil Nadu in 1976. And in 1977, all its employees have donated blood also. And recently in 2018, it has developed a special product for children suffering from anemia and pregnant women. Next slide, please. Sorry for that. Now moving to the conclusions. It has completed its 100 years, and it has served many generations. Each one of them have trust in this product. Its product are available across the country in close to 50 lakh retail outlets and reached over 50% of Indian homes. Currently they are focusing on expanding their business in Southeast Africa, in Africa and Southeast Asia. Next slide.
Thank you.